the city hoping to prevent homelessness in the first place.
All right, you see them here. The new units are right in the middle of the popular Old Town area, and they're set aside for veterans and former foster kids. Fox 31's Samantha Spitz is showing us how it all works, all new at 10. Samantha.
Yeah, Avi at Old Town is a new 100-unit affordable housing community located at the heart of Old Town Arvada. They've set aside a certain number of units for foster youth transitioning out of the system and veterans experiencing homelessness.
It's move-in day for folks at Avi at Old Town, a new affordable housing community in Arvada.
Housing is hard to get. Affordable housing is even harder.
Kristen Gines with Foothills Regional Housing says the two-year project is finally coming to life. Avi at Old Town features 100 units, but 30 are reserved for former foster youth facing housing insecurity, and 10 are reserved for unhoused veterans. The rest is for low-income families.
This particular property is even more unique than just a, you know, a run-of-the-mill affordable unit. We have services layered into Avi at Old Town.
Gine says they offer wraparound services for foster youth and veterans, including an on-site service coordinator to help with healthcare enrollment, housing retention, and other resources.
You could put a roof over anybody's head, but there are needs that other people have, and just finding those resources available and bringing the resources to the door.
A tenant who didn't want to speak on camera invited us inside her apartment for a sneak peek at her new home.
To see the smiling faces and it's just tremendous.
This new community was a collaborative effort between Foothills Regional Housing and CASA of Jefferson and Gilpin counties.
It's been a labor of love, and every time we open those doors and see the faces of family members, of, you know, people that are getting new homes, is just amazing.
There are still units available at Avi, along with other affordable housing resources. We have all of that information up on our website, kdvr.com. Live in studio, Samantha Spitz, Fox 31.